Hi you guys, welcome back. My name is Liz. So today we are going to be doing a quick little Shein haul. You guys, I picked out some really cute pieces for the summer. Jumpsuits, dresses, swimsuits, I got it all, you guys. You guys have requested time and time again that I do one of these Shein hauls, and I absolutely love Shein. I am right there with you guys. I think they have really affordable pieces that are really trendy and in style. So I think Shein is definitely like comparable to like Forever 21, same price range, same quality of clothing, you know, something that you wear only a few times. But I think that they are really great with keeping up with styles and being really affordable and pocket friendly. So you guys, I'm super excited about today's haul. I actually wanted to get this video out and rolling for you guys before summertime. So I ordered everything from Amazon. So it's all Shein, but it's from Amazon because Shein also sells on Amazon. So if you guys weren't aware, Shein is carried on Amazon as well. And a lot of their clothes are actually eligible for 2-day Prime shipping. So that's what I decided to do. Instead of buying directly on Shein.com, I bought on Amazon and it applied like 2-day free shipping. So that was super nice. I was able to get all of my clothes in 2 days so I could film this video for you guys and try out all of these cute new options for summer. So all of the products will be linked in the description box below and they are all from Amazon. So if you guys want to try out a few things, I will have all of the Amazon links to all of the products today, and I will also have the Shein links as well. So yeah, you guys, I hope you enjoy today's haul. If you do, please give it a thumbs up and let's hop into it. I'm so excited. Okay, so the first piece is what I'm wearing, and it is this red tie-dye jumpsuit. You guys, this is so freaking cute. It's one of my favorite pieces I've ever gotten from Shein. I actually got it last year. I thought it was so dang cute, and I had to have it. And they're still selling it on Shein now, so I wanted to mention it. And I think it's more like trendy now than ever. You see all those people on TikTok making their own tie-dye stuff. You don't have to try and create it. It just comes as is. And I think it is so cute. It looks so good on. It like complements your body, cinching in your waist at the smallest part of your waist. It's flowy on the top. I'm just wearing it with a regular bralette, like a white bralette. You can wear it with sticky boobs as well. And I actually do have my own sticky boob company on Amazon, which I will have linked in the description box below. The sticky boobs are for women of deeper complexions because I noticed that there weren't any on Amazon, so I decided to put that one together. So if you guys need a new set of sticky boobs for the summer, please consider supporting me. But yeah, you can wear it with a bralette, sticky boobs, a regular bra. It's just one of those really easy pieces that you can wear on a patio, like a day party, something like that. It looks really put together and mature, but also super fun. It's one of my favorite jumpsuits I've ever gotten. And I live in jumpsuits in the summer because I'm not huge into like really short dresses or anything like that. So it's midi dresses and jumpsuits are my go-to. So I absolutely love this. I think it's such a look, and now more than ever, like tie-dye is back and popping. So this is a super cute fit for the summer. Okay, you guys. So this next piece is this really cute horizontal stripe maxi dress. And you guys, I had to try it out because I saw mixed reviews on it. I saw that the length of it was way too long, but it looked so good on literally every girl with every different body shape that I had to try it out. I was like, okay, I gotta see what they're talking about. So you guys, my first impressions is it's super flattering, it's super cute. Typically, I do not go for the horizontal stripes like this because they make you look wider, but you guys, it accentuates your curves so good, like in the best way possible. So I love that it has a high neckline. I just recently discovered that I like high necklines on myself, which is kind of a first for me because I don't really like anything around my neck. But you guys, I like how it has a balance of sexiness. So in the front, it's really covered up, but in the back, it's like a boom. Your booty is popping because it has that little scrunchy booty, and then it's pretty much all backless. So it's definitely super sexy, like, but in a conservative way. I don't know how to describe it. It's so cute though. It definitely accentuates your butt. So if you have a nice butt, your butt is gonna look even better in this because it's gonna make it look bigger, and it's got that scrunching on your butt, so it's gonna really accentuate it. So as far as the length, it's definitely too long on me. Like, I would have to do some serious hemming, and you guys, I don't sew, so I don't know if I could bring this to someone else who would be able to do it for me, but I could try doing it by hand, but I'm really not trying to do all that if I'm buying a dress. I want it to fit me right. So it's either I wear some super, super duper high wedges with this, or I hem it. So I am 5'5", so someone who is taller, maybe like 5'9", 5'10", this would fit perfectly on you guys. And I know taller girls always have a hard time finding maxi dresses that aren't like too short on them. So I think that this would be a great option if you are a taller girl and you need to find a maxi dress. It's so sexy. It's so figure flattering. I absolutely love this dress. I just wish it fit me better. Okay, you guys, so when I got this, I was like, what the hell did I order? I did not know that this was going to be velvet. It's super cute. It's just not me, so I was just kind of shocked. So you guys, this dress is so short. Like, it's not gonna work on me. If you are a very petite girl, this is gonna be great for you. It's super cute. Like, I like the style of it and everything. But it's not like curvy girl friendly. Like, personally, I like to accentuate my curves, and I think I look thinner when I have like tighter clothing on. And so this kind of like looks like a maternity top on me, I'm not gonna lie, because it like goes out farther at my boobs and it goes out farther at my butt and my stomach. So it's definitely not the look for me. If you are very petite and a little bit more straight, like, you know, not as big of boobs and butt, this would be super cute on you because I think it would be much more flattering. But it's definitely not something that I am going to keep or wear. So it's cute. I did not know that it was velvet because velvet's obviously not very great for in the summer. It's hot as hell. So yeah, I don't really know when you would wear this. Maybe for fall? Maybe? I don't know. It's going back. So yeah, if you're much more petite, this would maybe look cute, but it's not my style. Okay, you guys, so this next dress is something that is like totally outside of my comfort zone. I'm honestly gonna stand like this because it's too much for me. I typically don't wear anything like this busty, and I probably don't have the body for this kind of dress because honestly, it's backless. It shows too much of my back for me to feel comfortable in it. I love showing my back a little bit, but when the whole thing's out, that's too much for me. And honestly, looking at like the listing picture, I thought it was gonna be much more covered up, like kind of a little bit of a peephole in the front, so I thought it would be cool with that, but I could totally see myself having too many drinks in this dress and, you know, stuff flying out, so this one is just not safe for me. But if you guys really like this dress, I think it would be perfect if you got some of that like sticky tape. You can get like the sticky boob tape to lift them up and keep them in place and conceal your boobs. And then I think the back is super cute if you are comfortable with your back, like you're not self-conscious about your back at all, because it's like fully out. I think the dress style is super cute. It's just not for me. Yeah, I would also probably pair this with like a gold belt. I think that would look super bomb, or some body jewelry, something like that, that would like kind of play up the dress and make it look really cool. And if you're one of those girls with a bomb tattoo in between their boobs, this is the dress made for you because it would totally look so cute in this dress. So yeah, I like the dress. It's not for me. I know there would be too many party falls in this dress. So yeah, I think I'm gonna return this one because I just do not see it ending well in this dress. So yeah, but if it's a really cute dress, I would definitely consider getting it if you're cool with rocking a lot of skin. Okay, you guys, so this next dress, I think it is so cute. Like, I never knew that this neckline looked good on me until I started buying stuff like that, and now I can't stop. I think the neckline is so flattering. Like, it definitely accentuates like your chest and your curves without showing anything at all, which I really like and I've come to appreciate as I've gotten older. So I think that this dress is super duper cute. The one thing I will say is it's a little short. Like, it's not even short. I'm just getting old, I think, because now I like things down to my knees damn near. But this dress is definitely on the shorter side. So I think pairing this with like a jean jacket would look so cute. Maybe some like Converse, something like that. Like a really casual street style outfit would look super cute because this is just like a like a cotton jersey material. It's super nice and comfy, and I think it's really perfect for summer. It's dressed down, but you know, you're still showing a little bit of leg and everything like that. I think it's definitely a really cute dress for summer, and something that I think I'm probably gonna keep it. It's a little short, but it's nothing too short where you feel like you have to constantly pull it down or anything. And I think it fits pretty good. I think it accentuates my curves and is really covered up for the most part, except for your legs and your arms. So I think it's super cute. I think it's definitely a good basic dress to have in your closet for summer. So I'm super happy with it. All right, you guys, so that is all I have for the Shein haul today. I love filming hauls, and this one did not break my bank at all, so I'm really happy about that. We had a few hits, we had a few misses. That's pretty typical with Shein, not gonna lie. But again, you know, it's super affordable, so it doesn't make me mad at all. And if you guys liked anything in today's try-on haul, it will all be linked in the description box below, along with what size I ordered and my dimensions. So just reference that if you have any sizing questions, but if you have any other questions, leave them in the comments below and I will get back to you. But other than that, you guys, I hope you have an amazing day and I will see you guys later. Bye.